sitting down firm in town, drinking of the blood red wine.
Where can I get a steamy skipper to sail this mighty boat of mine?
There spoke a bonny boy, sitting at the king's right knee.
Sir Patrick Spens is the very best seaman that ever sailed upon the sea.
The king has written a broad letter and sealed it up with his own right hand, sending word unto Sir Patrick to come to him at his command.
Then this must be who told the lie concerning me, for I was never a very good seaman, nor ever do intend to be.
Last night I saw the new moon clear, with the old moon in her hair. That is a sign since we were born, the beans will be at the mistletoe.
They had not sailed upon the sea a day, but barely three. Loud and boisterous blew the deep, and loud and mighty blew the sea.
A mermaid hen, a comb and glass all in her hand. Here's to you, my merry young men, for you'll not see dry land again.
Long may my lady stand with the lantern in the hand, before she sees my bonny boat come sailing homewards to Blythand.
40 miles off Aberdeen, the water slipped deep, fathoms deep. There lies good Sir Patrick Spens, with the Scots lords at his feet.